So have plenty of expansion contraction. You want to leave a quarter inch all the way around the perimeter of your room. And then we're going to be using some ring shank nails. And this is going to help really hold that plywood into place. Thank you.